Okay. Please, can I just sandwich myself?
Definitely.
George, how you doing?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Thank you. Yourself?
I am great. This is not your first time at the Emmys,
is it? It is my very, very first time.
Hold on. This isn't the time.
No, it's not my first time.
Why? How long? Why did it take you this long to bring him?
Or? Because George has now decided that he wants to move back home to Ghana. You know, we've been encouraging people from the diaspora to move back home. So now he's here. It's his first time attending the Emmy Awards.
You've done an amazing job bringing him.
Thank you so
and
much.
I think you should have a very big cake to say thank you to her, because this experience, believe you me, you will never have it anywhere on the surface of this earth. You told him that, right?
Of course.
Well, okay. As the head of PR for the whole Guba enterprise, it's only good that my boss brings me to events.
It's been long overdue.
I know. But I'm still very appreciative of her.
Any expectations go walking in there?
Oh, yes. My boss, Dental Martin, MBE, has been nominated.
For?
I'm not going to say that, because she's the only part of the only women category that they are going to award tonight.
Mm.
And you know what?
No,
positivity. She's winning.
How is a feeling like that? You're full of smiles, and I like that.
I'm just, you know, for me, is the nomination alone says a lot. It says that, you know, Guba, you have been doing very well. Denta, you have been doing very well. And we have nominated you. And so even if I don't win, the fact that my name is on that list, that is on in that magazine that I'll keep to show my grandchildren, means a lot.
Strides. We are still keeping the strides and ticking the boxes.
Absolutely.
The award for Young Achiever Female recognizes a young woman under the age of 40 who has excelled and showed evidence of impactful contribution in her area of endeavor. Please help me with a big round of applause to congratulate Denta Amwating, member of the British Empire.
Thank you so much. I am honored to be standing here to receive the Emmy Award. You know, a men's award that is honoring a woman, that is extraordinary to be standing here to receive this award. So since we are honoring men, there's two people that I dedicate this award to, and that is my husband. He is the rock of my life. He is the one that pushes me to go on, and to my extraordinary team. Without the Guba team, I wouldn't be right here where I am. Thank you for your dedication, your time, your effort, and your love for your country. And I must say to all the men who are here, without us women, you wouldn't be here. Thank you.